Hey, what's up, everybody? I am Ryan Cabrera, and thanks so much for watching. I want to kick a special shout out to the Navy Exchange and the NWR Entertainment, to all the families out there, all the sailors, for supporting and taking care of us and keeping us safe. So I'm honored to be able to play for you guys. I'm going to probably kick it off with some old tunes, mix in a little new tune, and then kick it back to the old tunes. And then I'll give you a little mini tour of the area where I hang. So this one's called 40 Kinds of Sadness. Strap myself in. Alright. 2 days chasing me around. I go crazy when you're outside of my world. But when you're outside wandering to breathe, just be with me. Hey! Just be with me. 'Cause I feel 40 kinds of sadness when you're gone. I feel the same thing always happens when you're gone. I know you're just around the corner. My eyes waiting at the door, just like every time before. Time flies so slow, yeah, yeah, time flies so slow. 'Cause I feel 40 kinds of sadness when you're gone. I feel the same thing always happens when you're gone. I know you're just around the corner, and just around the corner. Is that enough? Is that enough? Is that enough? Yeah, 40 kinds of sadness. Oh, when you're gone, I feel 40 kinds of sadness. When you're gone, I feel the same thing always happens. When you're gone, I know you're just around the corner, just around the corner. Just around the corner, it's hard enough, I know. Just around the corner, it's hard enough, I know. Just around the corner, it's hard enough. Alright. Well, 40 kinds of sadness for you. It's still a little weird without hearing an audience, you know, screaming at the end of your songs. But it's still kind of fun, too, because I can break them down and play these songs a little bit different than I normally do. Which is what makes it fun, so. I'm going to do a slower version of a song I wrote when I was, like, 21, maybe 20 years old. And I used to like to drive around in my car whenever I'd have, like, you know, problems or issues or stuff. I would just drive literally from exit to exit and not listen to music. I don't know, it was just something I would do every night. And I remember thinking, like, oh, I'm just driving from exit to exit, thinking about this lady friend who cheated on me. So I wrote a song about it. If you'd like to hear it, here it goes. got time was in the peace of someone that just fades and need enough inside. Cause I lost my direction. What have I learned? You wanted something more than this. Fell down for someone else's kiss. I'm lost without your light. So I drive. To exit. It'll be the taste was bittersweet when it all comes down to your defeat. So high, so low. A crash and burn, we all fall down. I can still hear the sound of love run dry. So I lost my song about me getting cheated on. It happens. I learned from it. Alright, I'm going to do a song. This is one of the newer songs that I've wrote. Like a year or two ago, but because I am working on a new record. I actually am making a new album. I know it's been a really long time since I put one out, but I've been touring a lot and writing in the studio and writing for other people as well, which has been a lot of fun. But I think it's time for me to finally put out some new music. So this is a tune about having, you know, a good time no matter where you're at, making the most of every second of life. And, hold on. I'm gonna make a brief tune break real quick. We'll be back in 2 seconds.
Okay,
all right. Pause it. And we're back! All right, so. Like I said, this one's called Whatever, Whatever, and hopefully you guys are having a great time, you know, doing whatever you're doing right now. And again, thank you so much for everything you guys are doing out there. I love you and appreciate you for it.
Take me to a place where we can party. Take me to a place where we can.
whatever, whenever. Little funny, never hurt nobody. Let it go now, let it go now, let it go. Yeah, whatever, whenever. Let it go. I'm so tired of working. You're telling me.
Thank you again. Big shout out to the Navy Exchange, NWR, Navy Entertainment. Thank you very, very, very much for having me. I'm going to kick it really old school with a song that kind of started everything off for me. It was my very first single. It's called On the Way Down. I hope you enjoyed it as much as I have enjoyed playing. So, see if I can remember the words of this one.
Sick and tired of this world, there's nowhere. Tripping over myself, going nowhere. Waiting, suffocated, no direction. I took a dive and on the way down, I saw you, you saved me from myself. And I won't forget the way you loved me. And on the way down, I almost fell right through, but I held on to you. I've been wondering why it's only me. Always been inside, waiting to breathe. It's alright, sunlight on my face. But I think I'm alive, cause on the way down, I saw you, and you saved me from myself. And I won't forget the way you love me. And on the way down, I almost fell right. But I held on to you. I was so afraid of going under. But now the weight of the world feels like nothing. No, nothing. Down, down, down. You're all I wanted. Down, down, down. you're all I needed, yeah. You're all I wanted, you're all I needed. And I won't forget the way you love me.
Diddy that I did not write, but I was a big fan of Paul Simon, and so I'll do a little Paul Simon for you guys. If you like to hear it, here it goes. Hope you like it. Why am I soft in the middle now? Why am I soft in the middle? The rest of my life is so hard. I want a photo opportunity. I want a shot rendition. Don't want to end up a cartoon in a cartoon graveyard. I'm bone digger, bone digger. Toss in the moonlight. Well, far away my well-lit door. Just a beer belly, beer belly. Get these months away from me. You know, I don't find the sun. Why am I short of attention? Got a short little span of attention. Now hold my nights for so long. Where's my wife and family? What if I die here? Who'll be my role model? Now that my role model is gone, is gone. He dug back down the alley with some rolling, rolling in the back of his girl. All
saxophone solo, but don't have a saxophone here, so we'll just break it down. So much for watching. I was just gonna show. I have to lean down because there's things connected to a cord, so I can't take it too far. But I just want to show you. You know, this is where we write a lot of the tunes here. Got a little fun wall of some different things we've done. I can't get too close, but this is a jersey when I played in the the All-Star game, the NBA All-Star game. It was me, Nelly, Brian McKnight, and I scored one basket. And then Brian McKnight specifically requested I did not be get put back in the game. I don't know why. I thought it was phenomenal. One basket. What's up? That's from the Pepsi Smash when I did the Super Bowl in Jacksonville and a couple of ASCAP awards for True. And then, you know, some of the Jingle Ball stuff and Platinum Records, fun stuff, Wango Tango. And, yeah, so that's kind of the fun part of the house. Well, minus that part right there. Got the arcade. Got over 1,000 games. That's what's up. All right. Thanks so much for having me, and hopefully see you guys again.